Good evening and welcome to Prime Edition this Wednesday. I'm Regina Manyara and my colleague in sign language is none other than Lucy Moura. Now, the National Assembly has this evening approved the Affordable Housing Bill of 2023. The bill was passed with amendments including regularization of the funds already collected prior to the creation of the new law and will be required to be transmitted to the Housing Fund. However, a section of opposition leaders stormed out of the chambers and vowed to go to court to block the new law.
National Assembly Bill number 75 for 2023 be now read a third time. Will as many other opinion say aye?
Aye.
Will as many other opinion say nay?
Nay.
The ayes have it.
After a fiery debate in the National Assembly Wednesday evening, majority members of Parliament voted to approve the Affordable Housing Bill of 2023. The bill that seeks to create legal foundation and structure for the collection of the housing levy, as ruled by the court, however, attracted amendments from both sides of the political divide. They include the provision to regularize the already collected housing levy.
This bill is about employment creation. It is about wealth creation. It's about helping Kenyans to access affordable homes, creating new homeowners, and therefore generating new wealth in our country and helping to grow our economy.
Other amendments that received the green light are provision to allow voluntary contributions, creation of an independent body to be mandated in administration of the levy, and sharing of the levy by various implementers of the program, including county governments and the National Housing Corporation.
Yeah, this provides a list of agencies that will be used for implementing the affordable housing programs, which are the county governments, the National Housing Corporation, the Kenya Slum Upgrading Program.
Proposal to have the levy deducted from the net or basic salary was opposed.
We cannot be of equal in terms of deductions. So I want to propose that particular proposal amendment should not stand, but rather we go to the original that we base on the gross, because that cuts across in an equal manner. Thank you.
However, a section of opposition MPs stormed out of the chambers and promised to seek legal redress over the new law.
Walking out is the right thing to do. Let us meet elsewhere. First, maybe courts. Two, I think Kenyans may go back to where we came from. Now, any Kenyan, whether you are a farmer or you sell clothes, mutumba, or whatever you do, the government has the right to calculate 1.5% of your gross earnings, not net, gross earnings, and deduct that as housing levy.
The bill is expected to be transmitted to the Senate to seek concurrence before the president signs it into law. Give us Minor, Prime Edition.